seventh grade student, Merrimack Middle School, who will now send in